Welcome to this real experience walking tour of the Rotunda of Mosta, the Roman Catholic parish church and basilica in the village of Mosta, dedicated to the Assumption of Mary. The church in its current form was built between 1833 and the 1860s on the site of an earlier Renaissance church which had been built in around 1614. The design of the present church is based on the Pantheon in Rome. It has the third largest unsupported dome in the entire world and is undoubtedly Malta's largest and most famous church. The church very narrowly avoided destruction during World War II when on April 9, 1942, a German aerial bomb pierced the dome and fell onto the church floor in the middle of Mass, but failed to explode. This event was interpreted by the Maltese as a miracle, and later in the video you will see a full-scale replica of the bomb that landed inside the church on that fateful day in 1942. We will start the tour by walking around the entire church on the outside and then proceed through the main entrance to the balcony on top of the church. From here we will have excellent views of the entire Mosta parish. From the balcony we will move inside the church proper and document all the artifacts to be found there. We will then proceed to the sacristy, the praying space and the church museum, which display the previously mentioned bomb. I hope you will enjoy the tour.
Leading to his death on the cross.